callback, and here we are with the A-Band. And tonight has turned out to be a celebration of our seniors. So everybody's got a solo, except for the very first tune. It's going to be our ensemble tune of the night. Tim's got a couple of little solo things in there, but mostly it's just a real nice Sammy Nestico type of swing thing that he wrote so well. Probably over 600 arrangements in the span of his career with the Basie Band and his own band. So this is our beginning tune. Picked up the flute 2 weeks ago. That's a great way to get started. We're going to continue our path through the seniors, and we're going to feature Tim Despard on solo piano. Tim plays a multitude of instruments and composes and arranges and does all things music. He has played this instrument the longest, maybe by a couple of months or so. But anyway, this is his version of a great Thad Jones tune called A Child Is Born.
Thank you.
So we're going to continue on. Just a caveat, all of the music we're playing tonight with the A-Band that we learned since Chantilly, which for us was on the 18th of last month. So all this is new stuff. So while we're changing back here, you're going to notice that our bass player, Gabe, is moving over to guitar, because that's kind of what he plays. Well, he kind of plays a lot of instruments, trombone and violin and maybe other things that I'm not aware of. But I know that for a fact. And so I wanted to feature him, and so I said, hey, why not play? Well, we played this tune last year, There'll Never Be Another You, and he wanted to play a solo on it. So I said, well, I think it would be good to play it again. He said, sure. So here we are, Tim. As you notice, Tim plays bass in the B band, so he's going to move over to bass. We're going to have a ghost of a piano player and all. But this is Gabe Haar, and There'll Never Be Another You. And it features Andy on some really tasty brush drums.
Thank you.
don't exactly remember when this movie came out, but this tune is just, well, actually, when I was in high school, as a senior in high school, a buddy of mine did an arrangement for the wind ensemble of this tune, and I was second chair trombone, and so he wrote the solo in the second part, and that really didn't go over too well with the first chair player. But anyway, I got to play the little beginning solo on this, and that's a great memory, and that was a very long time ago. So we won't go into that. So here's Grace, and she's going to give us a wonderful, beautiful rendition of The Way We Were. Bobby Darin, maybe the same thing. Okay. So anyway, it's a fun arrangement, fun tune, and here's Thomas to give us his rendition. So we're gonna have back-to-back trumpet players. We're gonna bring up Tensei, and he's gonna play at Thelonious Monk Tune around midnight. This is just really pretty. Just great, great stuff. It's a classic, jazz classic. Here's Tensei on the blue line.
Thank you.
A little bit of arranging to do for our last tune, so just bear with us a second while we make all the adjustments. So we've got a couple of guests here, and Andy, the one standing up.
Woo-hoo!
Our senior, he brought in this tune and said, hey, can we do this? And blah, 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 blah. It's a great tune, and get my dad to play it. And so here we are with Andy and Andy. And we have another guest back there on the drum set, Mr. Green. Once again, I don't have to do anything. They got this. So it's going to be fun. It's Eddie Palmieri tune of Amalanga, and yeah, they just have a great time. If you want to dance, there's plenty of places down here to dance. It's not a hardwood floor, but you know, you can cut a rug. So we've enjoyed doing this. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you have a safe trip home and tell all your friends so maybe we can have more people here come out to this. Because we do this twice a year, and these guys are just truly amazing. They give up an hour of their sleep a couple of days a week, and we play some good jazz. So it's a lot of fun. Thank you for allowing me to teach your kids. I love my job. Thank you. Drive home safe.